it's Miss Cafe Olay here, and she is doing a twist out. Yay! Well, today, it's actually late in the day. Today is the 3rd. It's about maybe 6 o'clock. I've been out all day. I came in, and I just felt dirty and disgusting due to the sunlight. But anyway, I took a shower. I co-washed my hair. I still didn't wash it, but I did co-wash it. And since I'm not doing anything, I just figured, hey, why not try a twist out? Now, my YouTube subscriptions, it seems like every other video is a twist out or braid out. Twist out, braid out, dry twist out, dry braid out, blah, 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 blah. So I thought I'd jump on the bandwagon and go ahead and give it a try. Now, I've done one before, and it came out absolutely horrible, so here's hoping. Just for video, well, first off, let me show you. See, my hair, it even shrinks in a twist-out state. Like, here's the bang if you pull it down, and here's all of it if you pull it. That's kind of the length there. But anyway, so this is my twist-out. I didn't have to put anything on the ends. They pretty much curl on their own. So that's a good thing. And just for video purposes, I used my Unrefined Shea Butter. And even though I know a lot of people don't like this that much anymore, but of course I'm using it till it's gone, the Cantu Shea Butter. So anyway, I took a few pictures of my, I didn't want to tape the whole thing because everybody knows how to do a two-strand twist, right? Right. So anyway, I took a few pictures, and here we go. Halfway done, as I mentioned, and here's what my twists look like. Look, even my twists have shrinkage. Like, look at this one. If I stretch it, whatever, but we're about halfway done. I'm just gonna go ahead and do the top. All right, just one more section. I got this part done. Now I'm just doing this bang part. It, you know, it really doesn't look that bad. I mean, if you go out like this, I suppose, I don't know, you can put on a hat. I call this my Alicia Keys hat. You can put on a cute little hat, maybe for going out. Or even, you know, I don't know, like if you want to put some sort of like, put them in pigtails. No, I know, that looks crazy. But wait, just wait. You put them in pigtails and then put on like another hat. I don't know. It's not horrible. And then maybe if you braid the twist outs, braid the twist, not twist out. So anyway, this is basically my twist, my two-strand twists. I will be undoing these tomorrow around this time. So it's about a full 24 hours to dry. So I will be taking them out and I will show you guys if it's a go. Yay, it'll be a go. If it's not good, then I'll just probably do my whole hair routine. So, until then, happy 4th of July. Bye, guys.